Hey guys, Aaron here from BitBrain and gonna walk you through exactly how to get rid of those people who like your page that you just don't want to be liking your page. And we actually get this question in our agency a lot. They're like, hey, I like for people to like my page, but there's certain people like competitors or other people that I don't want following my content. For whatever your reason is, it's super easy and let's jump into exactly how to do it for you. So get to your Facebook business page, and you can get there by typing it up in the search bar or clicking on the upside down triangle over here on the right and going to your business page. Then you want to click over on settings next to help. You may have it at a different spot, but across the top here, click settings. Then you want to go over to people and other pages. It's about a third of the way down under page roles. Click people and other pages. This will show you everyone who is following your page right now, and you can go through here and highlight two or three of them. Then you can click on this gearbox in the right hand corner and you can ban them from the page or remove them from page likes. If you have a big issue with somebody who's liking your page and you're like, I don't want them there, or they're abusing commenting, or they're trolling me for whatever reason, you can ban them from the page. If you just don't want your competitors to follow you and you want a healthier audience so that you can run ads to those people, you can also remove them from the page from them liking your page. So super easy. Go ahead and click and highlight who you'd like. Click this. I'm not going to remove these people because I think they're good Facebook followers for us, but you'd click remove from page likes and that's all you need to do. All right. So if you guys got a lot out of this video, please make sure to comment down below and let us know if you have any specific questions for your business rather. And if you did like the video, make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you don't miss on any of our new tutorial videos for Facebook. And like I said before, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to comment below and we're happy to answer this for you.